A San Jose man called his boss to say he wouldn't be in today, or tomorrow, or ever. Steven Tran won $324 million in the Mega Millions jackpot. That's his share, half, of the second largest lottery prize in U.S. history. Tran's a delivery driver who bought tickets at each of his stops. He came forward today after finding the ticket in a pile on top of his dresser this week. That drawing was back on December 17th, and the other winner, a Georgia woman, claimed her prize December 18th. Nice surprise.
No